And with us now, Ms. Mireille Abouaraj, Director MICAT APV. Hello.
Hello,
Ms.
How are you? Thank you for having us.
How do you see this Congress from your point of view?
Actually, that's the third time we have IMEC, and I think this is very exciting. This year we have around 700 doctors attending. I think the first time I checked it was 300. So a lot of doctors from Egypt, a lot of doctors from the surrounding countries, from Africa, a lot of speakers, international, European and American. I think it's a very good Congress. The symposium was very good. We had live cases and it was very well done. I think that's a very good Congress that we do locally here in Egypt.
Okay, as we know that Medtronic is an American company, so do you put all your investments in Europe and America only, or there's are other countries?
All right, so indeed Medtronic is an American company, and Medtronic mission is to serve patients. So our core mission is to serve patients. Mm-hmm. And definitely we don't put our investments only in the US and in Europe. So in Medtronic Global, every 2 seconds we save the life of 2 patients.